Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today I'm excited to be sharing another update with you. Let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell if you're new and you haven't yet. And let's get started.
The hair around my face is going to be pulled straight back into a high bun. So I'm going to spray the hair with hairspray and comb through it to gently direct the hair back towards the crown of my head. Now from the tops of my ears, going back to the crown of my head, I'm going to tie off this section of hair using a clear elastic band, and I want to create a loop in the hair. So on the last pass of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair only partially through to create a little bun. Now I'm going to take the remaining hair and create another little loop as well. So I'm going to brush all of the hair upwards towards the first bun, and I'm going to take another clear elastic band and tie this over the section. On the last pass of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partially through and create another loop in this section of the hair. Now I'm going to take my pointer finger and thumb and slide these through the second loop. Then I'm going to take the top bun and pull it through the loop of the second bun. Once the two buns are wrapped together, I'm going to make each section larger by gently pulling the hair in each part slightly out of the elastics so they become puffier and more full. You can make these as big as you'd like, as long as the hair doesn't fully come out of the elastic. Then with the ends left hanging out the back, I'm going to pin these up towards the bun. I kind of want the style to look like a messy bun. I just want to shorten these pieces so they're not hanging down as far. So I'm just kind of bringing them up towards the elastics and then pinning them with bobby pins. Then I'm going to grip sections of the bun with bobby pins and pin these down against my head. This will make the bun more flush with my head and also help create a more symmetrical shape. You can be creative with this part of the hairstyle and shape the bun however you like best, leaving pieces out or tucking them in and creating the bun as large or as small as you'd prefer.
That wraps up today's tutorial. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe, click that notification bell if you haven't already, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.